described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Bullfrog Films, Inc. presents Dinner for Two. A spider crawls in a web between leaves, and little insects fly by. A furry animal with a pointy nose holds a worm and carries it away. A crab with six legs and two claws sits by a pond, where an orange frog sits on a lily pad. It watches a fly and jumps for it, but lands in the water. The fly goes higher between two lizards on different plants. The green one catches it with its long tongue. A yellow creature with what looks like an umbrella around its head walks by. Another fly buzzes around the blue lizard. Its eyes move one at a time to watch it. Then it slowly opens its mouth and catches it with its long tongue. Another fly lands on a leaf by the green lizard. It catches it. It munches on it and swallows it.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.